A 16-year-old who seriously injured another teen in a stabbing on Madison's north side earlier this week is now charged with attempted homicide. Police say the stabbing stemmed from a disturbance at a nearby middle school early Tuesday. Later that day, a group met at Warner Park to discuss that altercation, and that's when the girl allegedly stabbed the victim. The 14-year-old boy is expected to survive.